JustWar. Put that death by work, I called it Globalfirm. Free basics, peace for creatives. Ecological, that's why the peak out to think this. Work will donate this, work on the creators. But those who not done, of course they gon' hate this. They say we're the nations, think it's not a class war. But you think Africa's enslaved, but the government of Africa's poor. They started the way back though, we just got the war. They started enslaving Africans, now they control every world. That people learn, they made us all with them. The world selling their weapons, missile defense systems. Training their soldiers, why people believe that Muhammad is for Africa. We are all deceived, Africans are slaves. Inside the way between my opinion, wake up and feeling like just my prison. Think you're not a savior. People worldwide come, German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But oppress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise, Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. Commanded to cut off the clip off of the clothes. Crucified, burned alive, people who didn't. Turned up to his prayer, free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they will come and save it. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity set fate? I just wanted to listen, breathing at a better resting. It seems all a joke, but it don't get it's time. Maybe that's what they thought was needed to ring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I followed the Globalfirm. You heard, we need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around with the community. Human rights and ecology, and I want the right for prosperity. I need to be free, live what I want to. I swear I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win everything, that's the thing. How can I win when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill and take the phone. Wake up, the weight's up. What up? I'm crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself well, that's what's really good. People say you got work, cause that don't work. But I do work, just to work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All too much work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this one's really not needed. But lots of wise work is really not needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get done. And represent for the world and global for one. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. Put up, see what. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your way, the girls who click to us, atheists in prison, yeah. Wake up, JustWar, Globetown, Globalfirm.